ladies and gentlemen, begin our prompt descent into Orlando. Please make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened. Your seat back to tray table are in their full upright and locked position. And all your carry-on items are completely underneath the seat in front of you, leaving the area around your feet clear. It's also time to turn off and stow all portable or any large portable electronic devices. Flight attendants will be coming through the cabin one final time to pick up any cups, cans, glasses, newspapers, anything else you would like to dispose of. Thank you and welcome to Orlando.
Thank you. On behalf of this flight crew, Baltimore based Southwest Airlines, welcome to Orlando, Florida. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened, seatbacks, and tray tables in full bright launch position. All your carry items stowed underneath the seat in front of you, or the overhead bin there. Please use caution when opening overhead bins. Those items in the ship during flight could fall out when the captain does turn off the seatbelt sign. Please use caution when opening overhead bins. Folks, you may now use the cellular functions of your small portable electronic devices, but please remain seated and leave all your carry items stowed. Please be advised that aircraft doors will be open during ground servicing. All those folks with children, for your safety, please ensure that you're supervising anybody you're with. Little kids, please. Front doors back open, so please be safe about that. If you're connecting to another Southwest Airlines flight, please go inside the terminal. Check the nearest monitor for your up-to-date information on gates and times. Next time you're traveling, visit southwest.com. Get great low fares on flights, car rentals, hotels, and vacation packages. And we certainly ever enjoy sharing a part of our day with you. We know you have a choice when you fly. Thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines. Welcome, buckle up, have a great night.
Is it true there's only three mustards left?
Right. That's it? Only three of those left.
So that's rare. Have we ever been on a mustard? I call it mustard. Did you call it mustard? Or you used to call it mustard? Why are the lights on the ground blue? They can't see like green.
Well, I don't know.
Canyon blue. Okay, can you grab my snow jacket?
I'll get your bail, all right?
Flight 10, squeeze for bear doors for arrival. Cross check.
Aft doors disarmed for arrival. Cross check. All call. Complete.
We'll take Thomas's and mine. He's carrying a bunch of stuff. It's two of ours, right?
Okay, everyone. Thanks for watching today's flight video aboard N8654B. There she is right now, loading up again for her continuing on to Chicago Midway as WN38 or something like that. But I screwed up again. You're welcome, all you viewers out there. I screwed up and sat on the wrong side of the jet again. Not only for the takeoff, you know, wrong terminal. You have to stand from this window.
It's mustard.
You know, for the takeoff, set on the wrong side, you didn't see the terminal.
Why is mustard sitting there?
And landing, you didn't see the terminal. And also, taxiing, there is a classic Freedom.
It's mustard!
Livery jet.
It's mustard,
in service.
Guys.
Okay, for like the 60 millionth
mustard.
Time. Thomas is being annoying. It's been a long day, if you can't tell. Let's try to zoom in and get rid of some of this glare. Yeah, sorry. About with the sky cabin, I was trying to get some of the glare out, but yeah, it didn't really work. So there's a Freedom classic livery, Southwest, sitting over there.
It's mustard.
We'll be right back when we get extended zoom to see the registration, because I can't see that from here. Okay, so we're just waiting for this to focus, and then there's the registration, N7. And 792SW, I'm gonna assume. So there's the classic livery. It's pretty late here in Orlando. It's just me and Thomas. Everyone else is in the bathroom.
Ryan, I'm just saying, if the W isn't, if the last...
It's SW. AirTran!
AirTran, my favorite airline. I'm just saying, if it isn't W, try every letter in the alphabet and you'll eventually get it.
Yeah.
Ryan, okay. Galaxy Note 7s are banned.
Yes. Okay, but there is an 8654B. Thanks for watching this flight video. As always, please comment, rate, subscribe. If you want to give some sympathy for sitting on the wrong side of the aircraft, hit that like button down below. I know, I'm sorry.
That's 45 gaming.
Thomas has no life. And we'll see you in the next video. And see you around Florida on this really short weekend trip. Okay, bye.